Wolfman, Grim Reaper, back at you with another Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order gameplay. Anyway, I'm in the Night Brother Castle. Let's go through this tunnel thing. And let's climb that. Let's climb. Up here. Must I say, these climbing claws are great. Is it, you can climb almost anything imaginable. I'm really confused on this part. I don't want to alert them. There's so many. Guarding them. So many. Ah, dang it. Crap. I alerted them. Let me know how. How well you do at trying not to alert. I don't understand. Are they completely unaffected by the spiders? This box in here. I was denied my exit through there, and I got him. Was able to get a jump attack on him. Try to get to those ruins. Now let's sense this echo in the force. Night Brother Archer. Well, I'd have to figure out a way to get out of here. This is a part of the game that confuses me. Or we can go through here. There's that funny face. Go. Maybe it's some kind of staircase or something. They're really flat. To be considered staircase. It's getting kind of dark there. I don't know if they have anything. Getting out of that castle after climbing the rope and taking the route here. Use the force on that door. Have to head back to that village area. I don't think the Knight Brothers got him. Anyway, towards those ruins we are. Tomb. Let's see if there's a chest in here. There's the Zepho. I don't know why such light side magical creatures that came from such a light magical planet would be interested in a dark place like Dathomir. And Eno Cordova, at a point in time, was obsessed now having. Gonna check and see if I can go out of there. Well, or if I can only let's go back and use the meditation and let's see what happens. Rest and then, oh, we got a load screen. It's got the Jedi crest with the gold around it. Oh, a white screen just as soon as I was leaving the rest. Oh, it's young Cal when he was a kid, when he was a Padawan. This bed with a holocron desk. This is room. And it's with his old lightsaber. When he had.
We're getting new orders soon. Finally, we're ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Master DeBall?
Not a one. It's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach your position. Do not keep me waiting.
Wow, he was full of the Force when he was younger. He even knew how to climb on the walls for the purge. Order 66.
No, what's happening?
Thank you.
showcased Cal what happened to him in Order 66, the Jedi Purge. His master died. He took his lightsaber after he lost his old one. Lost. Vision he had. His lightsaber's broken from the vision he had of himself in Order 66 and his former master Jar T'Pol.
To control the power. Familiar words, Medicos.
Sister May, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
You are mad, Medicus. Doth Amir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Doth Amir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes, their graves are all around.
He's casted the spell. That's why those funny faces, they light up green with her black magic that emits green ink and powdery substance. Form of the dark side.
When you face one night sister of Dr. Mir, you face us all!
Unless my lightsaber's broken. The Wolfman, Grim Reaper, same wolf name and channel. I'll do a follow-up on this part.